Flower Shaker Shapes Bundle. As you can probably surmise from the name, this set is designed specifically for large-scale shaker cards in mind, but this is also a good bundle just to create large-scale florals. The stamp set is full of happy sentiments and big blooms, fun centers, and a brushed dot to make a little bit of texture for your background. They all have the coordinating dies that cut them out, so let's take a look at what's in this set. So it does cut big blooms, as you can see. So this is the large floral and the large tulip. And then this is the centerpiece that you can cut out, which is also the circle that you can cut out to create a shaker card. Different sentiments for the center are hooray and sending smiles. Then you have these little bits in the die that you can cut out to use for your shaker parts, shaker bits, a heart because Concord Ninth loves you, the leaves, and then this banner. And the banner, the stamp set has some really pretty words that can go on the banner. So congratulations, have a lovely day, and you made my day. So let's take a look at a few samples. This stamp set is so big and bold that I really just kind of let the samples shine for themselves. This one I use the Oh Hello for the center and Have a Lovely Day for the banner. Again, another pretty simple one, congratulations. And I use the polka dot background to have those little things that are coming up out of the tulip and just put congratulations on that one. That one's nice and simple. And then this one, I used the new turnabout from this month's collection called Flower Garden Turnabout, which is the small scale of these large scale flowers. So I'm going to show it to you real quick. The Flower Garden Turnabout is just the miniature version of all of these. So you can kind of mix and match these, which makes really fun options for your cards. So this one says, thanks so much, you made my day. And then of course I have a shaker. I wanted to show you how it works. These are fun. I haven't quite figured out what I'm gonna do with this one yet, so I left it. I just put a couple of hearts on the outside. I did go ahead and attach the stem to it, but these shaker bits are so cute. This is the Flower Shaker Shapes Bundle.